Hey, horsey people, shh, I'm getting Buddy and Mr. T's stockings ready from Santa in the morning. So they're going to have oranges and bananas and carrots and apples and sweet potatoes. Buddy gets a little stuffed animal to play with. He thinks they're real. Mr. T don't get no stuffed animal. He gets a come and take it sticker. Mr. T don't play that shit. So anyway, people are like, show us what the horses get. This is what they get. They're going to have some carrots, some sweet potatoes, apples, a banana, orange, and that's their little stockings. There's Buddy Boys. I don't know if I can get their whole stocking in there or not. Let's see what they look like. There's Big T stocking. Mr. T's like, I'm getting damn Santa Claus. I don't need no damn human giving me some. All right, all you little kitties, make sure you give. When you leave cookies for Santa, you always got to leave carrots for the reindeer. Because Santa's got to give his reindeer treats. And Rudolph likes red apples because it matches his nose. So when you're putting out your little treats for the little Santa Claus and his reindeer, don't forget Rudolph and the reindeer. All right, we'll end that there. Everybody have a good Christmas. Buddy Mr. T out there eating some hay right now. I had to keep them occupied so they don't see their stocking stuffers. All right, have a good Christmas New Year, everybody.